acelerando y yo ando y le
just for you, right down to getting the perfect sear on the beef.
That extra care may be a small time thing, but it's big time.
Thank you.
next time. Yeah. What engine is it on this one?
What engine?
Yeah.
Navistar L6. Inline 6.
It's a beast.
How y'all doing?
This was a plastic surgeon at Panama City. I inspired the show Hip Tuck.
Oh, yeah?
This was his mobile billboard. He nearly drove this for him. Yes, sir. This is all we do.
Man, that's crazy. How big of a tires is that?
How big?
Yeah.
They're called Super Singles. They just make this thing look like a big steroid pickup truck.
I was gonna ask you what chassis. I see the 650.
Mm-hmm. This is actually pretty stock. This is, very
is it?
Minimum of what we do. All we did was Super Singles and black tanks.
Oh, okay.
It's a stock interior. It's just like what you'd get on a standard, like Super Duty.
How's the ride with these tires?
How's the ride?
Yeah.
Not bad.
Not much difference.
I mean, it is a big truck, but yeah, it's not too bad. Now on internationals, it's even better because it's an air ride cab and air ride seat.
Oh, okay.
Same thing on the Nip Tuck truck.
That one. Thanks, bud.
This one's actually our utility truck. This is our CEO, is our president. He used this for his boats and stuff.
So he gets used all the time?
Huh?
It gets used all the time.
This one's got an L9 Cummins.
This one's unlocked too if you want to see the inside.
What was that?
This one's unlocked too, so if you want to see the inside.
Oh, okay, yeah.